My name's Julia Mancuso. I'm a four-time Olympic medalist.
She's got gold, Julia Mancuso!
Now, for the first time ever, I'm coming to the Winter Games as a spectator. From the mountains of PyeongChang to the city of Seoul. This is Julia's Best in Snow.
One of the hardest places to get into at the Olympics is the Team USA house. Only athletes and their families get to hang out and enjoy. But we get to check it out. Let's go. Hi, Peter. Thanks for having us.
Thanks for coming to USA House.
Wow, it actually looks really familiar here. Tell me about the house.
Yeah, so we used a similar structure when we were in Sochi, if you remember, 4 years ago. We liked it so much and it worked out so well, we brought it here to Korea.
I remember coming to this exact same house, I guess, after I won my medal and seeing my family.
There's a lot that happens behind the scene. But we have all the athletes come through with their medals, and maybe it is the first time they're seeing their family. They come down from the medal plaza, and it's a great opportunity to cheer on Team USA with their family.
I definitely miss getting all of the awesome clothes from the opening ceremonies to the medal ceremonies, and I hear you have some that I can maybe try on.
Yes, absolutely. Come on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So here it is.
This is it.
Man, those are awesome big screens.
Yeah, we watch the games. Athletes stand here and we present them with their medals.
This looks like a special spot.
Yeah.
Perfect for that.
Yeah. Great view.
VIP room, is this the VIP room?
Sure, VIP room. Come on in, let me show you some of the gear. All right, so this is the opening ceremony's jacket. And what's special about this is it's heated. So this is carbon and silver ink that heats instantaneously and keeps you warm for 11 hours.
What do you guys think? It's very comfortable.
Yeah. Opening ceremonies hat, made in USA, if you want to put that on.
Okay, I'm ready. See ya. So let's see, what else do you have?
For the guys, a superhero teddy bear.
Oh, that's so cool. A lot of superhero themes,
yeah,
I love it.
Absolutely. And then they did a stars and stripes hoodie for men, and there's a corresponding women's cape that's pretty cool too.
A cape?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the cape's right up my alley.
Then from Nike, when you win your medal.
I don't really want to take the USA hat off,
okay,
so I'll
sure.
keep it on.
So this is the inner.
Okay.
And then the outer piece.
Nice.
Looks like this.
Oh wow, and look, there's built-in half gloves. This is amazing.
Absolutely. So then we've got the United States of America up the zipper. And then when the American flag raises and you put your hand on your heart.
Right.
The USA stands out.
So cool.
Yeah, so you see USA and America.
It's pretty all
cool.
in the details.
All in the details.
These clothes are amazing. So I'm just going to go
right, we'll
try to compete and win that medal.
Ha ha ha!